In this video, we have given that a plus b plus c is equal to 0, and we have to find the value of a square plus b square plus c square by a square minus bc. So we have given that a plus b plus c is equal to 0, and it is b plus c is equal to minus a, and if we square it both sides, then we will get b plus c square is equal to minus a square, and b plus c whole square will become b square plus c square plus 2bc is equal to, and minus a square will be a square. And if we add a square both side, then we will get a square plus b square plus c square plus 2bc is equal to a square plus a square, and it is a square plus b square plus c square plus 2bc is equal to 2a square, and it is a square plus b square plus c square is equal to 2a square minus 2bc, or it is a square plus b square plus c square is equal to, and here we can take 2 common and we will get a square minus bc. And we have to find the value of a square plus b square plus c square by a square minus bc. And we have a square plus b square plus c square is equal to 2 times a square minus bc by a square minus bc. And a square minus bc will get cancelled, and we will get 2. So this is equal to 2.